go! Come here!
The Redekin is the vehicle who has strengthened Abby's case against the Espinosas. Can you deliver it for me?
Let's roll.
Target is gone.
since.
You! Leave this area! Immediately!
Leave immediately, Senor!
We're under attack, Commander! Air support is en route.
Close.
Prospero Astillero is the central shipyard for Espinosa's Prospero Company. And the Black Hand.
Get some intel. I'll tell you when I'm there.
Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
Copy. We acquire target. Now. Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
I'm at Prospero Astillero.
Listo. So, if you can destroy the backup power system at the command tower, you'll shut down the factory. But getting to it won't be easy.
You've got a plan.
Step one. Access the console I've marked and put in the code I'm sending.
Acknowledged. On site. All units engaged.
Easy. I punched in your code.
Listo. System cycles quickly. Get to the other towers and input the code at those consoles as well.
Copy.
Support is en route.
That's the last one. Easy. You in?
See. Activating doors at outlying power stations. Head to those power stations and disable them. You'll need to use the waterway doors. Only way in. They may only allow a certain kind of boat to pass. Black Hand security, no?
Only jet boats can pass this scanner.
I'm marking an area for you. Search there.
What happens once I get inside?
Deactivate the main power console. Once both are out of commission, the backup will kick in near the control tower.
Then I take it out.
You're the man, Rico.
This station's off. One more to go.
Won't open for anything but a patrol boat. Looks like only patrol boats are allowed in here.
It's a shipyard. There's gotta be some around. Check these coordinates.
Let's do this.
That's it. Power's down.
The backup generator's online. We'll blow it up and this shipyard is useless to the Black Hat.
satisfying.
Our support is en route.
Wait, Rico, hang on. Izzy's picked up a transmission. The boats I'm marking for you? Sink them.
On it. What's going on?
The factory's general and his comandante are fleeing with prototype weapons they've been developing with Zona 2.
Can't let them get away with those. Might be useful. I need this. El comandante is down. And that's the general boat. All those weapon prototypes out of the wrecks. Maybe Mira can put them to good use.
Got it, Jefe. Once we get this factory back online, it'll be huge for our naval efforts.
Lubish will on target. Command advice.